This is Oscar. When Oscar turned 15, his family decided to leave their home in Mexico and move to the United States. When they arrived in New York City, Oscar made new friends and adjusted well to the subways, foods, and overall American culture. It took him time to learn English, but he studied hard at the language school he was enrolled in and is now able to speak English comfortably. Oscar was working hard to become an American in every way, but in reality, he was far from it. While Oscar was adjusting well to the American lifestyle, he didn't have what most Americans have, a 9-digit Social Security number. This didn't stop Oscar from paying taxes and other dues, even though the US government did not acknowledge Oscar as an American. Oscar worked long hours in restaurants, but the compensation was barely enough to pay for his bills. Oscar needed a proper job, but not having a proper piece of paper issued by the American government was a barrier to Oscar's American dream. A year ago, Carlos was just like Oscar. Carlos was also unable to find a proper job because he didn't have a Social Security number. But everything changed on June 15th, 2012.
Effective immediately, the Department of Homeland Security is taking steps to lift the shadow of deportation from these young people. Over the next few months, eligible individuals who do not present a risk to national security or public safety will be able to request temporary relief from deportation proceedings and apply for work authorization.
DACA is a special non-permanent immigration program that President Obama granted in 2012. But DACA is not amnesty, it is not a way to get your green card, and it is not a pathway to citizenship. DACA is a way to get a work permit and provides temporary protection from deportation. DACA will be subject to renewal every 2 years. This is what Carlos and Oscar have received that allows them to gain some normalcy in everyday life. And they want everyone out there who is eligible to get it too. You might be eligible if you entered the United States before June 15th, 2007. You needed to be 15 years of age or younger when you entered the United States. This means you could not have already been 16 when you entered the United States. You also needed to be 30 years or younger on June 15th, 2012. This means your date of birth needs to be after June 15th, 1981. There are certain schooling requirements. To be eligible, you need to have either already graduated from high school or received your GED or high school equivalency diploma, or you need to be enrolled in a qualifying adult education program like a GED HSE class or an English ESL class currently. DACA is not the DREAM Act. It's okay if you've never gone to school in the United States, if you've dropped out of school, or if you've just enrolled in an adult education program today or recently. You can still qualify. Applying for DACA is worth it. Stop living in fear of being deported. Get a work permit. Get a Social Security number. Qualify for city and state benefits and help you and your family live a better life in New York City. If you think you or a loved one might be eligible, ask about finding a free lawyer today. If you're eligible, the lawyer may also cover your DACA application fees. Remember, only a lawyer can tell you if you're eligible. Do not trust notarios. Thanks to DACA, Oscar and Carlos no longer need to live a life in the shadows. They can proudly tell people their names and show their faces. I hope you can too. Please help us spread the word. Any and all consultations are strictly confidential. If you think you might be eligible, reach out for help. Your instructor or the organization showing this video can provide you with further information. Thank you and good luck.